There are new questions about the conduct of area Congressman Chris Collins. A Washington, D.C. newspaper reports that several GOP lawmakers have heard Collins, also a Republican, repeatedly promoting the stock of a company where he is the majority shareholder. According to the report, several of Collins' colleagues call it inappropriate. In a statement, Collins says he has not broken any House ethic rules. Democratic Congresswoman Louise Slaughter is calling for an ethics investigation.